2. Inspect the cooling system hoses. The hoses that carry water through the cooling system can become cracked or damaged over time, leading to leaks or decreased water flow. Inspect your hoses regularly and replace them if necessary. 3. Monitor the engine temperature. Keep an eye on your engine temperature gauge while running your boat.